We are always seeking spirits to add to our forces, and headless horsemen are one of the rarest haunters. After all, how often does a person on a horse lose their head? We have discovered that there is a conspiracy afoot to develop Spooky Hollow, one involving the summoning of a headless horseman known as the Dragoon. Your task is to find the conspirator, expose them to their fellow mortals, and find a way to recruit the Dragoon so that we may use it to punish the mortals who foolishly believe they can dabble in our affairs without fear of the consequences. Identify the Dragoon's master, then reveal their identity to the other mortals.
Crow, and the land. Thank you, strange one. How may I repay your kindness?
If our Unlord up?
Refine word, eh?
When does Binnen down? It's a nice attack. You're just Unlord, eh? We'll work, eh?
Wings! Now serve you!
Nefarious deeds transpire within the windmill's walls. Find some way to intervene. Prince among elementals answers your call of thunder and lightning. Let us ally to thwart all presumptuous mortals who dabble in astral affairs beyond their concern. Do not allow the dragoon to chase the mortal from Spooky Hollow. Reveal to the mortals the scheming of their fellow, and heedful of legend, they will know to return my skull to its rightful resting place. News of the cousin's treachery will doubtless bring a swift retribution.
Ways clear, Paul. Down. A banana day. Refunchite.
Ah, Refunworte.
Down.
At Abba
Night
a Day.
No, just till Cat R. Cat Tartar. Russ it with Tord on Tat. Russ Dordor Map. Cat a Ook under R.
I'm just rolling down.
And then in Blinde. I will warte.
You've been Arnold, Dan.
Get grunty a day.
We'll be right back.